Good afternoon. My name is Beni Javi. My topic is forensic importance of paint. In forensics, paint also important thing because painted surfaces are everywhere. Paint is one of the most prevalent type of evidence received by crime lab, most frequently encountered in hit and run and burglary cases, like paint from car transfer to victim, paint from houses transferred to tool during burglary. Forensic scientists can compare paint from house to paint stuck on burglary tool. Forensic scientists can also analyze paint from hit and run to determine color, make, and model of car. Automobile paint. Automobile paints have four distinct layers. They are electrocoat, primer surface, clear coat. This layer is electro coat. This layer was electrically bonded to the steel of the car, applied to the steel body of the car for corrosion resistance. This color range from black to gray. The next layer is primer surface. It was used for smooth out the surface of the car, applied to primer to completely smooth it out and hide anything or imperfection. It was highly pigmented, light gray for lighter car, colored car, and red outside for darker car. Next is base coat. This was eye appeared layer. This was the actual color of the vehicle. The next is clear coat. This layer is mainly for clear, glossy, and improved durability. It was unpigmented. Next is microscopic examination of paint. Color is the most distinguishing characteristic of paint. On coming to stereo microscope, stereo microscope can compare surface texture and color layer feature. Layer structure is very important. Microscope is the most important instrument for locating and comparing paint specimens. On coming to the physical characteristics, we can identify the paint by seeing the color, surface texture, number of layers, color sequence of layer, thickness of the layer. An examiner observes color layer and tries to match the number and sequence of color. This process can connect paint to a common word. Next is how to collect and preserve the paint evidence. Paint evidence is mostly involved in burglary and hit and run incidents. Paint should be picked up with forceps and placed in a paper judges folder or a glass or plastic container. If paint is smudged on or embedded in something, pack the entire item. With hit and run cases, collect uncontaminated paint from an undamaged area as a reference to for comparison. 1/4 inch square samples are sufficient, but you must go all the way to bare metal. Next, thank you.